Mark Freeley, a lawyer, is the proud owner of a 6-year-old golden retriever named Storm who became a local hero after saving a fawn from the waters of Port Jefferson Harbor in Long Island. Freeley captured Storm's heroic act in a video that went viral after he uploaded it on his social media account. In fact, the video garnered over 5.2 million views and well received by the people who saw the video. Freeley said that he still can't believe how their normal day became an intense and an action-packed day. He recalls how his dog bravely darted towards the water and grabbed the fawn by its neck. After securing the fawn, Storm then puddled towards them as if asking them to help his rescue. He remembers seeing the fawn barely moving and exhausted from being in the water for a long period. Everyone was concerned about the fawn's safety, so Freeley asked for help from the Strong Island Animal Rescue League. He was able to get hold of Floridia, and his partner, Erica Cutsing, came as soon as possible with a leash and a net to avoid the fawn from escaping. However, by the time he got there, the little fawn stood up looking confused and ran back into the water. This time, the fawn was too far for Storm to retrieve, so Floridia stepped in to rescue the fawn. He swam towards the fawn and took it into safety. Floridia and Cutsing drove the fawn to Save the Animals Rescue Foundation in Middle Island, NY. A veterinarian assessed its condition, and they found that the fawn is suffering from a head and eye injury. They started treating the fawn with antibiotics and gave him a goat's milk. They are planning on returning the deer into the wild after he finishes the treatment and once he is stable. Blog page, BarkPooch.com, Facebook fan page, Twitter and Instagram, I love my dogs. We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.